And beginning this month, the Tippecanoe County Highway Department will take applications for calcium chloride dust control, servicing residents on county-maintained gravel roads. There's not many of them left. The county will apply 300 lineal feet of dust control at no charge. Residents can waive the application or pay for an extension of the standard 300 feet. The last day for applications is April 24th.